And Russia is currently distributing its new vaccine through multiple vaccine centers. About 70 centers are opening to dispense the new Sputnik V vaccine, named after the famous 1957 Sputnik satellite. The centers will accommodate high-risk populations for now, such as doctors, teachers, and municipal workers. About 5,000 people signed up after the system began operating on Friday. The vaccine, though, is still in the middle of clinical trials, and it's drawing criticism for early distribution due to limited testing.